Ever wondered how Gmail can finish your sentences, or how an ATM can recognize handwritten check amounts, or even how Snapchat can recognize images off your camera to search for shopping products? Well, neural networks play a large part in your everyday life, even if you didn't know it. Hi, my name is Julia, and I participated in Georgia Tech RU this past summer that opened my eyes to the topic of data science. Along with two other students and two advisors, I was able to learn what neural networks are and what they do. Specifically, we took numerical data produced from various partial differential equations, such as from Broca's equation and the diffusion equation, with different initial conditions. And after putting this data into our program in Python, our network was able to learn and able to distinguish which equation was being used. While we worked specifically on formulating networks with Python to recognize differential equations, which would be useful in physics and applied mathematics topics, machine learning techniques are such as neural networks have become even more relevant and interesting with evolving technology today. It is very important to understand how technology is advancing, and machine learning research is a step in that direction, opening possibilities to self-driving cars and even artificial intelligence and much more. But most importantly, this topic involves much more than just programming and is not possible without math.